Prophet ﷺ told us that we must obey Allah and His Messenger at all times. But after that, who else did He tell us to listen to and be close to?
Your mother.
Yes, well done.
Who should I give my love to, my respect and my honor to? Who should I pay good mind to after Allah and Rasulullah?
Comes your mother.
Who next?
Your mother.
Who next?
Your mother.
And then your father.
'Cause who used to hold you and clean you and clothe you? Who used to feed you and always be with you when you were sick? Stay up all night holding you tight.
I think my mom is amazing.
She wakes early in the morning with a smile, and she holds my head up high. Don't you ever let anybody put you down, 'cause you are my little angel. Then she makes something warm for me to drink, 'cause it's cold out there, she thinks. Then she walks me to school, yes I ain't no fool, and I just think my mommy is amazing. She makes me